Ski-Doo sleds are recognized as the best handling, thanks to a combination of the rigid chassis, the control of the rear suspension, and especially the precision of the RAS2 and RAS3 front suspensions.
The big difference between the RAS2 and the RAS suspension comes from the height of the spindle. We've increased the height by half an inch.
This has two important effects. It minimizes camber change through the suspension stroke. This causes the skis to toe out when the front end compresses in big bumps, which keeps the sled more precisely on its intended line. The taller spindle also moves the roll center of the sled closer to the center of gravity, reducing body roll in corners.
Having the roll center close to the center of gravity will minimize the roll when you take a corner, so it does increase a lot the level of confidence of the rider. So basically you can ride faster and take the corner faster and have less roll of the vehicle during the corner. For trail riding, the weight saving is extremely important because it's a non-suspended mass, which means the suspension will react quicker to the bumps, so it will be ready for that following bumps. So it's extremely important that we did save that 2 pounds.
With the RAS3 on the REV platform, there's even less weight, plus more capability with an additional inch of shock stroke and a new rack steering system on trail sleds. There's no bump steer or scrub. You especially notice these benefits riding a really nasty stretch of trail. You're confident the front end will go exactly where you point it, and the rear suspension will take care of the rest. The RAS2 and RAS3 front suspensions also add handling benefits on Ski-Doo mountain sleds.
The cool thing about the RAS2 front end is makes it way better on the trail. Like, it handles almost like a snowcross sled, just tracks super straight, really positive steering, and then side hilling, it just makes it even easier. Like, you can practically side hill it with 2 fingers on the handlebars. It's such a light steering, and it does exactly the input you put on this handlebars is exactly what's happening on the skis, so it makes it super predictable.
The RAS2 and RAS3 front suspensions deliver more control and precision, especially in rough conditions. Being the best doesn't mean you rest, especially when you never stop pushing like Ski-Doo.